Logan. This low gravity will make you soft. You get soft. Pandora will ship you out dead with zero warning. I pulled your record, Corporal. Venezuela, that was some meat bush.
Nothing like this here, though.
You got some hard kids showing up in this neighborhood.
Figures it's just another hellhole.
I was first recon myself. A few years ahead of you. Well, maybe more than a few. Three tours Nigeria, not a scratch. I come out here. Day one, think I felt like a shaved tail, Louie? Well, they can fix me up if I rotate it back. And make me pretty again. But you know what? I kind of like it. It reminds me every day what's waiting out there. The Avatar program is a bad joke. Bunch of blimp-tick science majors. However, it does present an opportunity, both timely and unique. Clear! A recon gyre in an Avatar body. That's a bold mix. Give me the goosebumps. Such a marine to provide the intel I need right on the ground. Right in the hostiles' camp. Look, Sully, I want you to learn these savages from the inside. I want you to gain their trust. I need to know how to force their cooperation or hammer them hard if they won't.
Let's do with Elston.
On paper. You walk like one of her science pukes. You quack like one. But you report to me. Can you do that for me, son?
Hell yeah, sir.
Well, all right, then. Son, I take care of my own. You get me what I need, I'll see to it you get your legs back when you rotate home. Your real legs.
Good, sir.